Just imagine if the real estate agents are going, man, and we've got lovely quiet neighbours here.